Tonight, I'm very stimming. And then tonight, we are very proud of to be one of part of this famous national event. Of course, board of judgment have their own criteria for the winner of Miss Vietnam. And then criteria should be some aspect, a combination of aspect from physical beauty and knowledge to the heart of humanity. But I believe this winner will be a most suitable Vietnam modern lady who has not only a beauty appearance, but also have a smart intelligence for the inspiring world about Vietnam people and culture.
Xin trân trọng kính mời ông Yuyo Murakami, giám đốc điều hành công ty trách nhiệm hữu hạn điện máy Aqua Việt Nam, nhà tài trợ Kim Cương